squishy pet peeves, let's just get right on to the video. I hate when they get squishy, then like, oh my god, it's so squishy, and it's so rare. It's only you can get at the shoe store at the mall. The shoe store's a really big store, so yeah. And it matches my squishy box, so that's why it's right there. It has Hank on here somewhere, Dory, and Nemo. It does have Marlin, that's why it's really, really rare. Okay. Next, I hate when I get a squishy and I smell it.
Smells really good.
They do that and then they go like, my gosh, I cannot stop squishing this squishy. It's like so squishy, I just can't stop. They just keep squishing and squishing. Yeah. The next time I hate when I, they squish it and they're like, this reminds me of something. This
reminds me of a shirt that somebody had.
And I saw her walking around in the mall yesterday. That's where I got this squishy and it was pretty defective, but that's where I got it. And I'm pretty sure she lives in my house. I did not know, but I'm pretty sure she does. So, yeah. I hate that. And last but not least, I hate when people get a squishy and it's so defect. It's a little bit defect in the, oh my gosh, it's the worst squishy. I just got this squishy and I'm just gonna check if there's any defects. No defects in here, no defects here. None there. Squishy. Okay, guys. So that's for my squishy pet peeves. Bye.